Cook! Let's jump before 2 minute rounds of boxing to determine the winner. Introducing Man Boxing out of blue tab, Derek Goodley. Boxing out of red, the infamous Ben Cook. This is for the vacant IBO featherweight Southern Area title. Here we go, both boxers to the centre of the ring. Let's get it on, here we go. Back to your corners, seconds out. Round one.
Thank you. Fuck off, man! Come on, man, you green lighter! You win tonight, boy! Come on! Lovely, Ben, keep on it, come on!
Why would they call you that? Go on, Derek! Go on, Ben!
Showtime! Come on! Come on, Ben! Showtime! Come on! In case you want to get it, it's my son.
Go on, Ben!
Come on, Ben, all out! Ben! Ben! Showtime! Fucking time, boy! Come on! You tried, you fought, you won! You win it! Come on, boy!
Let's have a big round of applause for both of us.
Fucking guys!
Yo, yo, yo!
Beautiful, Ben! You win! You win, boy! He's won.
Great little fight there between these two guys. Right. We're just going to find out who's won.
Right! If Ben ain't won, I'm fighting the fucking judges!
Good Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'd agree that, for me, one of the best fights of tonight between these two guys. They absolutely gave it their all. There is a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, after very, very close commiseration, it's a split decision, which means it's very, very close. For the vacant EBO featherweight Southern Area title, your winner. And boxing out of the red corner here tonight, he gets it by 1 point. From champions in Colchester, it's a revenge! Congratulations, man, well done. A great fight that was. I would like to see that happen again. I think that young man deserves a rematch because that was a very close fight. That was the rematch. Well, there might need to be another one because I'll tell you what, you two, you're splitting hairs. You're splitting hairs. You're such a kid in the pair of you, so talented. Both great fighters, really are. Give it up for both boxers, please, as they leave the ring.